It's a pretty epic project. So with over 70 collaborators, 43 deaf Auslan storytellers, and then alongside many artists who are hearing, adding their voices as allies.
Okay, now the work that I did, I guess you could say it represents the deaf community-ish. Expression in my first language, which is Auslan. Because I basically wanted to spill the beans.